Yeah, hi, we are from SVS Embedded. The project title name is Density Based Traffic Signal System with Ambulance Detection. So in this project we are using an 8089C52 microcontroller, 8051 microcontroller, total 4 lanes. So lane 1, lane 2, lane 3, lane 4. So each lane we are using IR sensors, IR transmitter, receiver. So 4 side, 8 IR transmitters and 8 IR receivers. So IR receivers are connected with the port 0, and red LED, orange LED, green LED, those are connected with the P2 and P1 pins. Port 3, it is connected to the HT12D decoder with ambulance detection. So let us coming into the hardware part. So here we are using an bridge rectifier, filter capacitor, 7805 regulator and one LED. So here 8089C52 microcontroller, reset button, crystal. So here RF transmitter. So here we are using a battery, 9 volts battery power supply. So 7805 regulator. So lane 1, lane 2, lane 3, lane 4, 4 switch buttons. Okay, so here RF receiver, 433 megahertz frequency, maximum distance is 5 meters. So it is transmitting the data and it will receive the data. So here each side 4 RF, 4 IR trans receiver pair, white color IR transmitter, black color photodiode IR receiver. So lane 1, lane 2, lane 3, lane 4, red, orange, green each side. Okay, so here IR transmitter and IR receiver. So these IR receivers are connected with the port 0. So LEDs are connected with the port 2 and port 1. Port 3, it is connected with the RF module. Okay, let's start with the power supply. Each side, so we need to give normally. Okay, so here everything is powered up. Okay, each side signaling is going on continuously. Okay, so suppose lane 1 vehicle is coming, low density, high density. So first side low density, if other side also coming from first and second. So now same side third. Okay, so 1 2 3, same side 4. Okay, so like that it is going on continuously, 1 2 3 4, 1 2 3 4. If any ambulance is coming near to this traffic junction, suppose third lane, so third lane should be green, all should be red. Ambulance signal, I pass third signal, the third is green, remaining all should be red. Now I release the signal, so everything is going on continuously. Suppose, so here the density is high, so 2 seconds delay, remaining is 1 second delay. Okay, like that, same thing here, these two, 2 second delay and 1 second delay. See the signal, it is 2 second and 1 second. So now there should be a, so these three are density based and there is only less density. So now I am providing high density, so every side 2 seconds delay. Suppose there is no signal. Okay, so suppose there is no signaling on this side, only these three should be rotate. So there is no traffic in this area. Okay, so only 2 3 4. Okay, 2 3 4. Signaling is going on. Okay, suppose these two. Okay, there is no less density. So 1 2 3. So there is no less density and like that. So if first vehicle, so the ambulance is coming from the first lane, so first should be green, remaining all three should be red. So now I am releasing, okay, only 2 4 2 4 2 4. Okay, this is high density and this is less density. So this is a density based traffic light signaling system using IR sensors. Thanking you. If there is any doubt, let me know to SVS embedded. Okay, so now I am going for second lane. Second should be green. Yeah, second should be green. Okay, so every side, okay, now I am releasing every side less density. Okay, so now I am coming from fourth lane. Fourth should be green, remaining all should be red. So now I am releasing the four. So this is RF transmitter board, RF receiver board. Okay, so here I am giving density. Okay, this should be highest priority. Okay, and these two should be lowest priority. Thanking you.